The following program may contain coarse language, violence, and poorly spoken English. Viewer discretion is advised. Hello, and welcome back to M&B Warband. I am Burt the Bandit. Well, after breaking the Rhodok army, I fought a few lords off screen and I went to talk to Lady Isolla and resigned the marshalship because there seemed to be no real benefit to doing it. When I try to besiege a castle, no one seems to want to join in and help. So, I'm no longer marshal, at least for the time being. I told Lady Isolla to besiege Uxkhal, which is lightly held here. And I'm gonna help her take it. So, let's get started. Come on, get up there. Won't be too hard to take once we have the wall. There we go. Thank you. No. They're going to take me out. No, they got me. So close. All right, join in. I'll just hold back for now. I'll just hold here. Oh, it was bound to happen. There we go. Haringoth's the new marshal. Good. Who do you think should get Uxkhal? I support you, my lady. Flee to Uxkhal. I'm sure the enemy will be lurking about. Very good. Well, that was not very fun. Anyway, I guess I'm gonna cut away now and come back a bit later. See you then. Klethi has something to say after I just raided a village.
Captain, just so you know, It's no problem by me that we attack innocent villagers. We do what we need to do to live. And they do the same to us if they were in our shoes.
Thanks. I appreciate the support. Now, a few things have changed. For one thing, the Rhodoks no longer at war with us. They made peace. And considering the thrashing I gave them at Veluka, they were smart to do that. We're still at war with the Kurgits, actually. I fulfilled Lady Isolla's mission of capturing a Kurgit lord. Fought a few lords off screen, nothing important. I just raided Shoeless here, or whatever it is. I gathered up all the loot, and I'm gonna sell it all at Khudan. Just need to sneak into the little town there. Gonna have to stop the herd here soon. Like we might be getting into a fight. Bring it to a stop. Slaughter. Well, how much room do I got? 9 spots, so 4. There we go. Well, what do you know? Kingdom of Swadia has decided to capture Khudan. Good for them. Might help them in a minute. First, I think I'll raid Uslum. I like attacking these two villages back here. Way out of the way. Places I don't go to much. Alright, let's fight our way out. Come on, you. Hey, threw one at me, eh? Not bad. Come on, give it your best shot. You're lucky, you might just kill me. I could get that plate for a good price by selling them all their goods here. Let's see. Yeah. Do I want anything? Well, it's good armor. I'll give it to someone. Sell all the expensive loot. There we go. That'll do nicely. Let's see, who wants this? Klethi has the same armour, so I'll give it to someone else. Fiorentis. Putting up a fight this time. Perfect. Now I still need to sell the rest of that kettle, don't I? Just enough room for the rest of it. There we go. Next round of beef I get, Motsil at a different town, Curor, maybe Ravidin. Well, time to attack Uslum.
Hi, Captain. Do you see those? Those are hare tracks in the snow. Must be getting close to my birthplace.
Tell me more.
Snows in these valleys don't melt until late in the year, and the land is hard to plough. You can grow a bit of barley, but not much else. But there's wealth here in the woods. Deer, rabbit, lynx, meat and fur. And the mountains have iron, and traders would ship enough salt fish up the river from the coast to keep the people fed for winter. Still, it was a thin living. There were always too many mouths to feed. The Vega King and the Kyrgyz Khan don't make life any easier for us, squeezing for tax money the villages they control and raiding for plunder the villages they don't. Of course, I can't say I wouldn't do the same if I had a castle and an army all my own. The mighty do whatever they can, and the humble do what they must.
I completely agree. Let's go raid your home. this is going to be fun. Maybe I should have kept some of that dried meat. Maybe sold it for the flax there. Oh well. Loot and burn, I say. Plunder the village and raise it.
Excuse me, Commander. There's something I need to tell you. I would like to inform you that I wish to sever our relationship. I intend to seek alternative employment. To tell you the truth, I'm downright appalled by your choice of companions, happy about your style of leadership, and appalled at the general state of affairs.
Perhaps I can persuade you to change your mind.
Well, when you put it that way, I suppose I can stay a while longer.
Good man. Alright. Let's take our plunder down to market. They're on the other side of the river. There, bugger that. Got no time for that right now. Have a siege to attend to. Look at all these tundra bandits. Alright.
Oi, you there! Stop!
Come on, you. Oh! I must be getting sloppy. I am doing terribly. That or they're becoming better shots. Oof. I need to be careful here. Why are you standing in fire? There we go. Well, that was close. Suppose I'll keep most of the rest of it. Might be able to find a better place to sell that beef. A village, even. Alright. Human, or how are you? We've got a little fight that's coming up here. We need to deal with it. Alright, which one of you besieged it? Count Herringulf, the Marshal. There he is. Good to see you here, Burt the Bandit. What is it? May I suggest a course of action? Together, you and I can take Khudan. You should assault immediately. Very well, to the walls! Alright, let's give him a fight. This would be a nice place to raid the Kyrgyz territory. Actually, everyone hold back. They're just gonna get slaughtered on that ladder, or ramp. Alright, infantry, cavalry, charging, archers, hold here. They'll hide under the ramp, shoot their archers. There we go. Everyone fall back. I'm getting in there. Come on. Get through here. There we go. Hard part's going to be cutting through all them there. Khudan is a very defensive stronghold. There, most of their archers are down. Well, they were. Cut through there, you bastards. You're gonna get up on this wall, and you're gonna fight. Archers, hold here. Cutting our way in. Won't be long now. The town will be ours.
Hey,
And we're done. We've attained victory this day. Well, I think I'm going to end the video off here. Hope you've all enjoyed it. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you next time. See you then.